I can't do two people's jobs, Hutch. I'm one person.
What about on the airplane?
Y'all have like, come on, a little bit of baby fat. You got grown man fat on your little baby bodies.
I don't need to lose weight. I'm a freaking stud. Why you just...
Would you step outside, please? Oh, no, it's not possible. Darcy, do you have any idea what century we actually live in?
Are you going to step outside, or am I going to have to drag you?
Oh, you're going to have to drag me.
I believe in a thing called love. Just a story of the heart. With a chance we can make it now. Whatever you can tell us on your show. I believe in a thing called love.
Are you going in, Trevor?
I'm going in.
You're coming with me.
Well, what are you going to do now? Drown me in 16 inches of water? Yes, right here.
And Peggy moving back in with you with her kids.
Hey, Dr. T, the fillies are getting a little restless. Bye.
Anyway, I gotta get back down to the museum.
More evidence just came in today about the real John Wilkes Booth hiding and living, guess where? Enid, Oklahoma, until 1903. So I know I'm gonna get like a zillion questions about it today. Yeah. And then we could talk about Mom later too, and talk about Peggy too and her kids, because they seem really unhappy and disoriented living with us, don't you think? I do. But more importantly, I think we should definitely discuss this Marilyn thing. Okay. Bye. Daddy?
Yes?
Don't worry about me at all, okay? Everything's fine with me, really.